Still feeling. I just deal with it. Can't even place a call to Zoe. He would have been on all the tours. It's my real nigga. He would have been on all the tours. It's my real nigga. He would have been on all the tours. It's my real nigga. Pain killers for the pain, but I still feel it. Still suffer as a man, I just deal with it. Can't even place a call to
Zoe. But check out the protection as well. Scott hasn't had a lot of time to throw during the course of the season, but here he has it, and now he's able to get down the middle of the field.
We ain't in competition. Fuck a label, I was turning down a proposition. Ain't one talking about no chicken, a lot of faulty business. Roaches crawling through the dishes that we finna use. And pay that's what my mama had me
picking to call the two shower games.
After all that I've been through, I ain't feel alone. The streets feel like if I did it, they can do it too. I'm bulletproof when it comes to mines. Drop 100, take 100 trips 100 times. Hey, yell at death before dishonor, that's a fucking lie. It ain't no death before dishonor, motherfucking lie.
Maurice right here, again, a senior route. You're going to get some vertical routes from the inside receiver, taking the middle. And I love the football IQ of Maurice Alexander. Watch that kind of throttles down. He doesn't run himself.
The ones closest to me now, I'm soft search. Born cursed, but I deserve worse. Hell gang worship. Mama nigga kicked her out in the rain. Apologizing to me like she to blame. She see the look on her face. Damn, now we gotta look for a place. Pop's locked, he got booked for the game. Kane cooking the cake. Four nigga, you know who
he is.
You gon' need it, it ain't nothing to pay.
For the first time, the sidelines for Maurice Alexander, who has a course against
you. Know you bang out of fear for many years. Shed tears in his life. Conversating with the Lord for the spirit of light. Conversating with the Lord trying. Clear the indictment. They offered coffee and he told on the driver. Told on the shoulder. He said he got a little excited. Broke the call like he had a lot of items.
Some time airing it deep down the sideline. Dropped it in to Alexander.
I know you was like this. Yeah, be slimy like. It's like the slums got a hole on me. I'm black hearted, kind of like my
heart. Dropping it in the bucket. He dropped that thing in a red solo cup, man. Holy cow.
But I deserve worse.
It's an excellent throw.
The slums got a hole up.
And I love
black hearted, like my heart.
I was wide out, helped him on that.
To me now, so
Alexander, number 13.
Robs looking for the sideline, getting the toes down, and complete to Maurice Alexander.
An unbelievable throw and catch. Watch Alexander at the top of this thing. Secures the catch. Left foot.
Oh.
Right foot. That ball ain't moving, Mike Pereira. That's a catch if I've ever seen one.
How did he get that right toe down?
You know, it reminds you of the NFL and college football. You watch this one, you go, oh, this team's this, and that team's that.
Yeah.
And then a couple of weeks later, they're totally different. And Maurice Alexander handles the kickoff.
A couple of crazy moves, and he's into the open field.
And it's fuck him.
And takes it into football territory.
Coach, the player executed it. Stars up in the ceiling, front camera, back camera, whole dash digi, on the interstate, out of state, getting high. You know I'm on the way to that money right now. I know the grind don't stop, it never did. You know the grind.
It's a 1-point contest with Brock Miller. The lefty punting it. Maurice Alexander bottled it. Holds on, and there he goes. All USFL kick returner showing what he can do. Trying to answer Kamate Turpin, who took one back 78 for the lead. And he does the same for 88 and puts the Falcons back on top.
Niggas on my place, so I keep these capping ass niggas out of my face. I've been laughing at these niggas all the way to the bank. I told these rabbit ass niggas that a turtle in the race.
Turtle on the only team. He's going from San Diego down. Now the only kicking turner, Maurice Alexander, does it from 88, and Philly's back on top.
And did you see those blocks, those initial blocks? They had everyone covered up. The first few generals down the field, they got covered up and blocked. That was an excellent job by that punt return team, and then it was on Alexander, and it's on the juice that he has. Do you have the speed to beat everybody?
Yeah, keep going, keep going.